Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana from Intellect Digest and we are back with the Samsung Galaxy Mega Series. In this video, we are going to unbox and show you the box contents of the retail box of Samsung Galaxy Mega. We gave you a quick hands-on review few days back and today we have the retail box with us. Yes, this is a sealed pack, brand new Samsung Galaxy Mega 5.8. Let us quickly go through the box contents and show you what all comes in the box of this phone. We'll give you a quick specifications roundup as well. We'll give you a detailed review in another video, so stay tuned for the detailed review video. We are providing the link towards the end of this video for the detailed review as well. So this is a Samsung Galaxy Mega large screen phone. Duos branding on the box. Duos means it's a dual SIM device. The Mega branding is used on two devices, the Mega 5.8 and Mega 6.3. And this one is the Mega 5.8. This one is white in color. So as you can see, there are some stickers on the front as well as back. And the first thing that we get in the box is the Samsung Galaxy Mega itself. And here comes the shiny glossy Samsung Galaxy Mega. Let me put it aside and show you rest of the box contents. So you get some quick start guides, warranty manuals, user manuals with the Samsung Galaxy Mega. And going further in the box, you get a standard USB to micro USB cable, some extra plugs for the earphones, the standard earphones which you get with the Samsung Galaxy Grand as well as the Note 2. These are in the ear earphones, white in color with headset as well as integrated mic, so you can change the audio tracks as well as increase or decrease the volume using the headset piece provided here. You get a travel adapter. Let us look at the power rating. This is a 2 ampere quick charger that you get with the Samsung Galaxy Note 2, and we have a large 2600 milliampere hour battery. This is all which comes in the box. Let me quickly boot it up and show you the first boot screen of the Samsung Galaxy Mega. To place the battery in, let me remove the back panel and show you what lies beneath the Samsung Galaxy Mega 5.8. So you have two SIM card slot. Interestingly, one SIM card slot is over here and other one is down here. There is also a micro SD card slot provided on the right hand side bottom over here, and this is where the battery goes in. And let's see if we are lucky, if we have any charge left in the battery right from the box. And on the right hand side we have the power or wake up key. Let's long press it to boot it up. And yes, here is the first boot screen of the Samsung Galaxy Mega 5.8, the GT9152. There is also Duos branding on the front of this phone. Let me also give you a quick hardware tour. On the front you have a large 5.8 inch display. This is a QHD display with 960 by 540 display resolution. The pixel per inch density is 190. On the right hand side you have a power or wake up key. There is a small indent to open the back cover. A physical home button in the middle with two touch capacitive buttons on the left and right side. A front facing 1.9 megapixel camera, an 8 megapixel rear camera with LED flash as well as autofocus. This camera has capability to record full high definition videos at 30 frames per second. On the top you have standard microphone as well as audio jack. This is a 3.5 mm jack over here. On the bottom you have a primary microphone hole followed by a standard micro USB port for charging as well as data transfer. And this is the start screen of the Samsung Galaxy Mega 5.8. As you can see, it looks really vibrant and the colors are coming out to be really nice. This is a TFT capacitive touchscreen display with TFT technology, and there is Android Jelly Bean 4.2 right out of the box. So a two finger scroll shows you a lot of toggles, with a single finger scroll shows you some notifications over here. The software version is same as we see on the Samsung Galaxy S4, which is the new version. Also, it gets some tablet like features when you turn it. The home screen as well as the home screen icons turn with it. The home screen as well as application drawer also turns in this landscape mode and the portrait mode, which is not there in the Samsung Galaxy S4 and other series phone. This is all we have on a quick unboxing as well as first boot video of the Samsung Galaxy Mega 5.8. If you like our video, please press the like button below. For more such videos and detailed review of this phone, please press the subscribe button to stay tuned to Intellect Digest. This is Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.